Hi there, everybody. You're traveling with Jack, and as always, my heavenly wife, Pam, out and about in Southern Oregon, as we do many weekends around here. And I wanted to bring out, show you something that's really cool about this area. We have lots of vineyards, lots of tasting rooms, and places to go and enjoy some great wines. There's also some that are a little off the beaten path that you've probably never heard of, but should check out. One is behind me here. This is the Daisy Creek Vineyard and Tasting Room. It's actually in the back of a residential neighborhood, which then goes out to these beautiful vineyard fields that you can see here. The landscape, absolutely gorgeous. And they've got a sweet little tasting room in that little red barn there. You can probably see the red chairs and the tables set up out there. Again, it's just a very quiet, relaxing place to visit. Doesn't get a ton of traffic because, again, it's kind of off the beaten path. So what you need to do is just put in your phone, go into Google Maps, and put in the Daisy Creek Vineyard. It's in Jacksonville, Oregon. I think you will not regret stopping by. And, oh, by the way, they have some very nice wines here for you to sample and taste. And, again, just a beautiful grounds to sit outside on a nice day like today and enjoy some great wines, some great weather, and some beautiful scenery. So check it out. Be sure and subscribe to our channel. That's Traveling with Jack and Pam. You guys have a great day.